This K&N air intake system is designed to increase power and acceleration by reducing restriction in the intake path. The 63-3060-1 fits Chevrolet Corvette Z06 models with 7-liter V8 engines. The 63-3060-1 air intake is not legal for highway use in California or other states adopting California emission standards. Check knfilters.com for an up-to-date list of models this air intake fits and for a list of other CARB adoption states. K&N power testing showed an estimated power gain of 27 horsepower at 5,600 RPM with the 63-3060-1 air intake installed on a 2006 Chevrolet Corvette Z06 with a 7-liter engine. Actual results will vary depending on the condition of the vehicle, mileage, weather, and other variables. With the air intake installed, we ran the vehicle on the dyno to test the sound comparison versus the stock intake. The intake system includes components that have been designed or matched to the needs of these vehicles to produce a safe horsepower increase. Detailed installation instructions are included with this kit. The tools needed for this install are shown. Turn off the ignition and disconnect the negative battery cable. Unlock and disconnect the crankcase vent hose from the intake tube. Disconnect the mass air sensor electrical connection. Loosen the hose clamp that secures the intake tube to the engine throttle body. Pull the intake tube off the throttle body and dislodge the intake tube from the mounting pins on the radiator cover. Then remove the complete intake assembly from the vehicle. Remove the two screws which secure the mass air sensor to the stock intake tube and remove the sensor. Install the mass air sensor into the K&N intake tube. Secure the mass air sensor to the K&N intake tube with the screws and spacers provided. Remove the crankcase vent fitting from the stock intake tube. Install the provided grommet into the K&N intake tube. Install the crankcase vent fitting removed in step 9 into the grommet installed in the K&N intake tube during step 9. Remove two mounting grommets from the stock intake tube. Install the mounting grommets removed in step 11 into the K&N intake tube mounting holes. Install the supplied oval silicone hose onto the K&N intake tube and secure with the supplied hose clamp. Be sure to place the notches in the silicone hose over the air diverter mounting bolts. Install the K&N air filter into the silicone hose installed on the K&N intake tube and secure it with the provided hose clamp. The hose is designed to fit tightly on the filter. Install the 4-inch inside diameter silicone hose onto the throttle body and secure with the provided hose clamp. Install the K&N intake assembly into position and connect the mass air sensor electrical connection. Install the K&N intake assembly onto the mounting pins and into the silicone hose at the throttle body and secure with the provided hose clamp. Then reconnect the crankcase vent hose. Reconnect the vehicle's negative battery cable. Double check to make sure everything is tight and properly positioned before starting the vehicle. It will be necessary for all K&N high flow air intake systems to be checked periodically for realignment, clearance, and tightening of all connections. Failure to follow the above instructions or proper maintenance may void warranty. K&N makes products for nearly every vehicle on the road. The K&N website allows you to search products by vehicle or dimension, download installation instructions, view dyno charts showing estimated horsepower gains for this product, and view product details. For information on where to buy K&N products, go to knfilters.com.